May 4th, 2018, I'm gonna skip over. I'm just gonna skip it. I'm gonna skip it. Because I like this trend that's happening right now, introducing new characters to you. So I'm gonna go right to July 6th, 2018, with the introduction of yet another very, very important character for the first time into the MCU.
That's okay. And as always, thanks for watching!